contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing 295 pounds, the WCW World Heavyweight Champion,
King. So what does Hulk Hogan need to do to come out victorious?
Here's the thing. This match, of course, isn't for the championship. But the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or even worse, get an injury. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like. Well, an opponent is worried about Goldberg's strength. They have to realize he's also well-versed in mixed martial arts. You hear how his leg connected? Keep in mind, this is no disqualification. Anything can happen in this one.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Oh, with the trash can! Hey, that was nuts!
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting. Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second.
And again with the garbage can. So much for a safe work environment. Much more.
He's really using his weight to his advantage here. Reaching on the head and neck.
You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each. Whoa, watch out. The next table is getting torn down. And he gets leveled.
Elbow drop. Out of the way of that one.
Ouch! Whipped right into that wall. Hey, he can't do this.
Oh, yes, he can. This is no disqualifications.
What's this?
no disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Oh, and he tastes the steel. Man, that's gonna give you a headache. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And Hulk Hogan hit an easy kick out. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's gonna get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. Steps getting used now as a weapon. Watch it. He looks fired up here. It's reversal there. And that was a huge counter. Oh, what's he got in mind?
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Look out! Oh, man, off the steel steps!
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Can't get over the physicality.
Goldberg here.
Two.
Man, that was close. This thing was almost over. And I think he's begging him to bring it. Hogan's hurt. Really hurt. This no disqualification match has been a rule. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight. He gets out of trouble there.
He's taking control again. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We've seen this before. Look out. What a reversal.
That'll leave a mark. With their careers in this environment. And Hulk Hogan tries it. When Goldberg powers out like that, it's tough to not believe the hype. Wow, that was impressive. Goldberg has the headlock. That hooks the leg.
Two.
Man, that was close. This thing was almost over.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
He catches him with the X handle. Hang on. What a move. And there's some more emotion on display.
He's going for the pin. This
Two.
Could be it.
Three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Display, but I don't know how much trust there is in the ring.